another show in the bag.
We'd like to wrap up this week's show with a viewer letter. It's from Linda Mullen in Charlottetown, PEI. She says, "Dear Street Sense, I just wrote to say that I really enjoy your show. I try to watch it whenever possible. I won't lie, I don't see it all the time, but Street Sense is entertaining, funny, and informational too." Thanks, Linda.
If any of you have a tip on how to help the environment,
or if you know about something that's fit for the pit, here's our address. Street Sense, care of CBC-TV, P.O. Box 3000, Halifax, Nova Scotia, B3J3E9.
We can't answer every letter we get, but we do read them all. If we use your idea on the show, you'll get one of these stylish Street Sense t-shirts.
And also, if you'd like to receive one of our various and assorted consumer-related brochures entitled Cool Coins, Helping You Bank, and everyone's favorite, Money Mysteries, then just drop us a line and we'll send them to you in the mail free of charge.
If you have a beef, call our 24-hour complaint line at 1-800-565-BEEF. That number is free from anywhere in Canada. We've been getting a lot of calls, so if the line's busy, don't give up. Hype, what's on next week?
Okay, next week we test chocolate to find the one with the ultimate taste. And we take a look at some of Grandma's home remedies. Wow, it'll cure what ails you on Street Sense, New York.
Well, this is that time in the show when the three of us get together to say see you next week.
But it's only going to be the two of us, so it's not quite the same.
I know what you mean. Won't have that usual punch that it always has.
Well, Jonathan, you might as well give it a try, okay?
Yeah, you're right, boy.
All right,
okay.
Here we go.
See you next week. What a festive atmosphere.